This tune appears under that title in Bulmer and Sharpley's Music of Ireland Volume 4, 1976, where it was transcribed from the playing of the fiddle player Pat Neely. Now this tune is called Croghan Hill. It's one of those tunes that is otherwise better known as Speed the Plough or Ireland in New York. It's got loads of different names, but it's often attributed to John Moorhead, who was a musician from the 1790s.